In a year of continuing crisis, stunning inequities, and constant change, in a world in the throes of a global pandemic where time seems to stand still, APA has remained relentless in its forward push to elevate psychology and improve lives. Under the leadership of APA 2021 President Dr. Jennifer F. Kelly and guided by its strategic plan, APA has stepped up its innovation, its influence, and its impact. And people are noticing. Policymakers value psychology. More and more, policymakers on Capitol Hill are recognizing the value of our science and our expertise, reaching out to APA to offer strategic guidance and inform legislation and action, inviting psychologists to offer strategic guidance, inviting APA to educate them on the psychological science, and inviting and accepting APA's recommendations on key issues. Decision makers and influencers value psychology. APA is at the table to help partners understand and apply the science so larger audiences benefit. We worked with Sesame Street to ensure their programming is grounded in research in mental health and anti-bias strategies, and with Viacom CBS to support their development of storylines that accurately and responsibly portray the human experience. And business leaders value psychology. APA is working with multiple partners in the business community on how COVID-19, the rise of telework, and technology are transforming jobs and the impact these changes will have on the nature of work, organizational performance, and worker well-being, like a national effort across 44 cities on mental health and the workplace, and a VIP conversation with 200 Fortune 500 CEOs and executives on the science of a healthy workplace. APA prioritizes quality in education, in science and research, and in care. Supported by funding from the CDC, APA develops science-based resources to support pre-K through 12 teachers in addressing student emotional and mental health challenges exacerbated by the pandemic, foster resilience, improve learning outcomes in virtual and in-person environments, and encourage safe public health behaviors in and out of the classroom. APA is keeping the pressure on to support our clinicians, spearheading a record-breaking 9,814 comments by psychologists to CMS, and preventing a proposed 10% Medicare reimbursement cut for 2021. APA is leading the field in supporting quality research and the next generation of scientists through our innovative PsychLearn program, which immerses students in a personalized science-based learning experience that enriches undergraduate psychology instruction. Through APA style, we are ensuring that psychology functions as a hub of interdisciplinary collaboration. And APA journals continue to set the standard and deliver research that the field can use. Research published in APA journals remains the most highly cited content in psychology. The impact factor of APA's flagship journal, American Psychologist, has increased by 67% to well over 10. And APA is everywhere. APA members, APA journals, and APA spokespeople were in the media more than 23,000 times so far in 2021. Over the past 4 years, media coverage has increased 600%. APA's Monitor magazine and Speaking of Psychology podcast together took home 5 awards, including 2 coveted golds in the prestigious Association's Media and Publishing Network's Excel Awards. And for the 4th consecutive year, APA's overall membership has grown during a time when many associations are seeing declines. We are far from done. This year, APA has laid the groundwork for what comes next. We are preparing the field for the future, working together to craft a shared vision for the future of education and practice, collaborating with the CDC to secure a $2 million grant to promote desperately needed scientific research on misinformation and vaccine decision-making, and helping state leaders learn population health strategies that promote the health of all, not only those with a behavioral health diagnosis. Importantly, APA is taking a stand not only against the horrors that inequity brings, but against racism and hatred in all its forms. From standing with other powerful organizations to promote equitable vaccine distribution and access, to educating the public about how inequality harms our society in ways to dismantle systemic and institutional racism, to elevating the role of psychology and advancing health equity to a global audience, APA is collectively crafting a path forward. where psychology marshals its collective expertise in the fight of our lifetime, where APA looks inward at itself and our field and acknowledges the harm we have caused, and where together we move forward to make it right, to make it better.